He's a big one, isn't he? I bought him when I was doing all right for me son. How do? I'm Mel B, better known as Scary Spice. You bastards, you. After a busy few days promoting me book, that looks like this, I'm taking day off. So why don't you join me? Being famous, it's nice to give some back to local community. So today, I've come to a playgroup where I used to take our Phoenix to help out. So I said to Jerry, if you want a leaf band, fuck off, do one. So she did one. Are you listening, you on Abacus, telling you a story here, you ignorant little shite? By the way, if you want to buy your mum and dad something nice, why don't you save up your pocket money and buy my new book? It's in shops now. You just have to look for it. I've always been a massive fan of Carol Smiley. It was her that got me into DIY. I put that shelf up myself. I don't need no bloke. I love doing it myself. Ooh, crab paste. Looking for treasure up me. Has always been a passion of mine. Hey up, I think I've struck gold. I have struck gold. Luke, it's my new book, available in shops now. You just have to look for it. Well, that's it. That was me day off. I hope you've had a good crack, like, but I'm bloody knackered now, so I'm going to have to tell you to piss off, you complete sad bastards, you. Knackered. Don't come into it. I'm absolutely fucked. Hey, up. Look. It's me new book.
Available at all good shops. You just have to look for it. You know it by now, don't you?